I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O., we can go now.
Circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Max Haas?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Thank you. Captain Blazkowicz.
Howdy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
That's not... Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son, born during the war, a miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child, him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Maybe check on Max. See if he's okay.
Amerikanischer Trottel.
A pine cone and a box of matches. You home.
You need keys. Idiot. I saw Fergus read in there earlier.
I did.
He has keys.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, well, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my finger. I'm getting stupider around you.
Another toy on the run.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Uber concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on the dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dot Yishu's documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishu.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovic?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Schwerarbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Na gut. Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Drück die Tür, Sausack!
Leg den rechten Arm in die Maschine.